I'd say two, Slim and Jay. I thought Jay's form was immaculate. He, you know, showed that he was properly working, you know, working on the body, you know, great shots to the face. But then Slim, we just showed him, we saw another side of Slim. We saw Slim as a guy that is tough, tough as nails. Ryan was tough as well, but Slim was able to, you know, get the right shots, take some bangs of his own and still come through. So, yeah, man, Slim's a good fighter.